Well, this is Nemo. We're watching him. He's right now they don't have a home because of Sandy. So, but this is our dog Mac, and it's just been a sad week. So we thought this would bring some happiness. We don't have any kids or anything, but just coming by and bringing some candy, we thought might be a good thing to bring some high spirits to us, because just this devastation's taken over the town and everyone's feeling the grief. So this is good. I think this is a nice, happy thing for the kids to do. They actually get a Halloween.
I'm Jeremiah Weber. I'm actually a teacher over at the junior high, just participating tonight at the trunk or treating. What a wonderful alternative to having children going out on the night. It's a nice time for the whole community to come out. We really had a good time tonight trying to help everybody out. It's really been nice.
They look like they're about to kiss. Give a kiss to each other. Kiss each other.
A night on the horizon, bright light in the sight, tight camera zoom when in your bed.
Drive me batty like that.
My name's Jim, and you know what? It really means a lot to the community because, you know, we just don't have the resources right now to go out and collect the candy. So I think this is a great idea for everybody. If it brings a little happiness to the kids, well, then so be it.
Dude, what's up?
Yeah, put your knees up here then.